Chewie, is that you?
This, of course, is my friend Peter Mayhew. You would know him as Chewie. And since we're doing something really special on our show involving our good friend Chewie, I thought it was completely inappropriate if we went any farther than we have without involving the man himself. It's very important to us that we have this connection. It's really informative on just how, you know, when you're in the suit, even what that was like in the suit. And we actually got this suit out.
The eyes, obviously, are of major importance.
Well, that's the real trick, isn't it?
It's body language and eye language.
Chewie has a peculiar walk, which is unique to me. You know, it's the angle, it's the knock-kneed approach.
Yeah.
You know, you watch me walk, and it's Chewie to the T.
This is from A New Hope.
You look at any picture, Chewie's mouth is almost always open.
Always open. See, we have to make sure the animators get that too.
Yeah, it's kind of
always kind of open. Yeah, we can show you some of the work we've done on it.
Yeah.
Up at Big Rock.
Great.
So yeah. We'll show you and then we can discuss looking at the model that we're making.
What is that?
It's a Wookiee.
That is great. When he comes round and they say, what's that? There's something there.
Yeah.
And gradually, as he unfolds, you see the hair come back and it's a Wookiee.
You know, with you and George, I know when you watch it, you'll know the difference. There's a certain way the character is, and it's not just the big, hairy Sasquatch guy. There's a real character there.
Everything is right. The face is great. You guys have done a wonderful job.